welcome back to either Coin Kipper. I thought I'd just give you a bit of a night time shot with my lights on the pond. Give you a couple of minutes. It's Monday night, about 7:30 I think. The pond is at 14 degrees at the minute. So I put that emblem cover on. I'm just doing a clean the filters as well. Temperatures have been absolutely fine. As I said, I thought I'd just give you a minute of the night time shot of the pond. Just go ahead and shout out, shall ya? There you go. Night time shot with the light on. So I've just done a filter change. Push it on the bottom. Absolutely fine at the minute. Touch wood. Absolutely fine. I can't hardly see because I've got the bubbles on. Them all on the bottom. Because I put the light on, you can see how clear the water is now. There's two of them down there. It won't be reflecting the light, you can see the bottom drain. And if you come over here, you can just make out the bottom drain. And you'll be able to stuff it there. See how clear the water is. Sorry about the glare, but it's what it is. Come round here with it. There's two of them. There's a sandy pond, 3.5 foot deep. You can see it right to the bottom. And you can just come in over now, look. As I say, I'll put the light on. So hopefully now I've sorted the pond out. As I said in my previous video, I think I've sorted it. There's my two little chagoys down there. You can just about see the blacken. There they are, underneath the light. Happy days. There's a little black one there. This is how I thought I'd just give you a nighttime shot of the pond with the light on. And that's what it looks like. With the light on. So I say that's that blue cover. There. 10.5 made a difference. I can't tell what the pond temperature is there. I can't tell outside. Yes guys, that's what it's like in there with my light on. Happy days. Oh. I don't bore you too much, but that's, I thought I'd just give you a little night time shot. As I say, it's Monday the 10th, I've got the pond at 14 degrees. I've also turned the pump down to 55% at the minute. So annoyed. As I say, the next time you see me doing a video, I'll explain what I'm doing to the pond and that this year. Well, next year, I'm not sure. Catch you on the next one. Catch you later.